Hello everyone. So in this video we will show that how can you compile Java program inside Linux terminal, or how can you code the Java in Ubuntu maybe. Okay, so for that first open up the terminal and type sudo apt update and hit enter. So it will update the repositories from the Ubuntu official sources. Okay, now clear up the terminal and type sudo apt install default JDK. Okay, just type sudo apt install default JDK, hit enter. Maybe the spelling default. Okay, so default JDK, yeah. Now hit Y and hit enter, so it will download near about 262 MB of packages. Okay, so hit enter, so it will started download the default JDK. Maybe the JDK version is 11, if I am not, yeah, it's download near about JDK 11 into our system. So I will pause the video until it's complete. So as you can see, it just almost complete the JDK installed in our system. So JDK now currently installed in our system. Now if I clear up the terminal and if I type here, let's say Java, so it shows me some types of output. If I type here, let's say, first clear the terminal. Okay, now if I type here, let's say Java C, hit enter, so it also shows me some types of output here. It's mean in our system Java is properly now installed. Now as you can see, I have installed the Genie editor. If you don't know how to install Genie, so just type sudo apt install and Genie and hit enter and provide your super user password and hit enter, so it will install Genie for us. Okay, now after after you install the Genie editor, okay, just open the Genie editor from here. In my case, I have installed in my desk, so I just open the Genie here and now click on this folder icon and click on the whatever the folder if you want to use. So I want to use this YouTube folder, so I just click on open. So the folder got open. Now click on this file icon and now I have already created this sample code, so I just copy this sample code here and I will paste into here. Now I will zoom that code. I have zoomed that code and now type Ctrl S to save the file and save the file in the particular location and say my file name is code1. Okay, so code1.java. So hit enter, because as you know, the class name and the file name should be same for the Java program. So now compiling this code, just click on this brick icon if you don't want to see. So as you can see, there have a brick icon, so click on this brick icon. Okay, click on this brick icon and click on this gear icon. So some error may be happen, let's see. So I have resolved the error, why the error got happen. So I have created another program. Okay, so this program is my Java. So just open the Genie editor here and click on this new file icon and I will paste the Java code here. Now as you can see, the code is here. Now click on this file icon, click on save and save the file in the particular directory whatever you want. And in my case, the name will be myjava.java. Why? Because the extension obviously .java and the file name is myjava, because the class name is also myjava. See, this is myjava. So for compiling this code, just click on this build icon, build button, and click on compile. So as you can see, the message got appear here, compilation finished successfully. Now click on this gear icon to run this code. So as you can see, the output is Hello Java. So in this way, you can compile Java code inside Ubuntu system and you can practice whatever the Java program you want. Okay. So as you can see, the two file, which is myjava and myjava.class file. So I hope this video is helpful for you. If you like this video, so please comment the like button and thumbs up. Thank you. Thank you.